And I am doing Mr. Kipling's Unicorn Colour Changing Cake Mix. So I've opened it, and I've also bought the icing to go with it. It's vanilla icing and it's pink. See? And it says at the bottom it would be good to go with it, so I got it there. And then I got the cake mix, and there are some decorations, cut out decorations in the middle. We have to read the instructions, which is on the back, so we can't cut them out just yet. Okay, so I've got my bowl.
Slip on the table.
That's true.
Can you come right through to the split screen door, right?
Can you still see me? Yeah, you can still see me.
Yes, right down.
Big. And we need 3 medium eggs, 100 mils of vegetable oil. And then we've got a mixing bowl, measuring jug, and 2 greased and lined 8 20.5 centimeter round sandwich cake tins. An electric camera. So I'm not using electric cameras, I'm just using a normal one, which is live. Okay, and the next thing. Okay, this is my brother, and he really wants to say hi. Can I say hi?
Yeah.
Hi! Robert. Anyway, I didn't do this. So I'm Amelia, and Mom and Dad, I got that. Hit that subscribe button, turn on notification bell, and give me a big thumbs up. Like this video, basically. And then, so I'm gonna add the eggs and actually get started. So I got the eggs, medium eggs. Well, they're actually large eggs, but I don't really care. One egg in. Got some ages to crack on this bad boy.
Mummy, take me to.
I mean, this bowl isn't that easy to crack. And then I've got my last egg. This egg. Oh, a lot of shell went in there. One piece. Now it's got the second piece. Where's the second piece gone? So we don't want any eggshell in it, otherwise people might get it in their food. Thank you. So this is what it looks like so far. All egg. I don't know if you guys saw that, but yeah. So now I'm gonna get the milk. Actually, I'm doing oil next. So I've got 100 mils of vegetable oil. I did not read that. It says in a jar, blend the eggs, milk, and oil, and then do that. Never mind. I didn't put this in yet. The cake mixer, so it'll work. It'll work. So I poured the eggs and oil in. Now I need the milk. Now I need 145 mils of milk. So it's like a mint chocolate. Mix. I can't show you guys, it's so annoying, it's all so big. It's a bit annoying.
Come in.
You'll be able to see once it's more risen. Like it's all big. Wait, I'll show you on the spoon. Thing and it's yellow, orangey sort of colour. But it looks white. Like sort of white. So now I've mixed that, we're going to pour in this. Squirted in my face. That smells kind of different, you know? That's all you don't know.